happens in your car
when Tukaram Prabhu was driving?
Any of you ever drove with Tukaram?
He's very enthusiastic. And whatever he does, it includes driving automobiles. So, my dear godbrother, my Sheshaka Prabhu, who comes here often, he called me. Because these days, the cellular phones, you get calls everywhere. I'll never forget when cellular phones just kind of first started coming out. It was probably years later, but I just never paid attention to them so much. And I thought, I will never, ever have one of those. I thought it was an appropriate name, cell phone. Prisons are called cells, too. And you're literally a prisoner of your phone. But I was in India, and I called my father. He gave me a number. I thought it was a regular, his home. He said, I have a new number. Called his number. And I spoke to him for about 10 minutes. At the end of the call, he said, do you know where I am? I said, you're home, aren't you? He said, no. He said, I'm sitting on the toilet in an outhouse on the 9th hole of a golf course. And I offered my pronouns to modern technology. About those phones.